and welcome back to my channel. So today, as you can see from the title itself, the video is about stippling and scrambling. Stippling is an art process for making a drawing or a sketch using numerous points or dots. As we do with colors or other mediums, a base shade is very important in stippling. We put numerous dots randomly, not too close and not too far. We will start by darkening the lower portion by just using the dots. Make sure you do not color it, otherwise it would not give a good effect. Darker tones, make sure the dots are placed very close to each other. For middle, they are not placed too far, and for the lightest shade, they are far away from each other so that it creates an effect of illusion. Direct light source area can be left blank. This is a very basic process of stippling. Stippling is used to make many things such as portraits, animals, still lives, etc. One thing that we should remember in stippling is that the dots should be just points and not circles. Stippling or scrambling is one of the easiest processes to do, and anyone can do this whenever the boredom hits or you want to create something creative. Scribbling has the same rules as stippling. Just apply the base area, then the darkest portion, and then start by lightening it on the upwards area. So just pick up your black gel pen and start stippling and scribbling. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you have not already.